Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem based on variable separable method. So let us start with problem number 8. e^x tan y dx plus 1 minus e^x sec square y dy is equal to 0. Now to separate the variables, you can take this term first on the right hand. We have 3e^x tan y dx is equal to minus of 1 minus e^x sec square y dy. Now dx and dy are in numerator. So let us interchange their variable so that one side will be of y and the other side will be of x. With dx, we can keep 3e^x and on the right hand side, we will take 1 minus e^x. On the right hand side, we have minus of sec square y dy and tan y will be divided. Once the variables are separated, we can integrate on both the sides. To integrate the left hand side, 3 will be taken outside, which is a constant. Now, if you consider the derivative of 1 minus e^x, it will be minus e^x, and we have already e^x present in the numerator. So, if I adjust this minus sign, giving a minus sign outside the integral, this integral becomes in the form of integral f dash x upon f of x, and we know that this is equal to log f of x. Similarly, on the right hand side, derivative of tan y will be equal to sec square y. So here no adjustment is required, we can directly write it as log of tan y. Therefore, using this formula, we have minus 3 log of denominator, that is 1 minus e^x is equal to minus log of tan y, and since both are present in log, we can write the constant as log c. On the left hand side, we can use m log a, that can be written as log a raised to m. This will give you log of 1 minus e^x minus 3 is equal to, we have rearranged this term as log c minus log of tan y. On the right hand side, you can see we have log a minus log b, that will give you log a by b. And now we can take anti-log on both sides so that log will be eliminated. We have 1 minus e^x the whole raised to minus 3 is equal to c upon tan y. On further solving, 1 plus e^x raised to minus 3 can be written as 1 upon 1 minus e^x the whole cube. As the property goes, a raised to minus m is 1 upon a raised to m. And on the right hand side, we have c upon tan y. Taking tan y on the left hand side, we have tan y upon 1 minus e^x the whole cube is equal to c. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.